designed to perpetuate that conviction, as opposed to examine whether or not somebody could in fact be innocent. Wait, the court of appeals decision. You would think that this was the guiltiest person that had ever been uncovered in a criminal case in Wisconsin.
It's now 96-97. You have exhausted every legal proceeding that is remotely available to you. You've now been in this system for 12 years. You are a son who cares deeply about his parents. And his parents are getting older and older while he's sitting in this joint. Who cares about his kids who are getting older and older?
Thank you.
The pressure of that on a person